617-445 or visit drphil.com. Tickets are free, and I hope to see you soon. One of the biggest issues here is that she has been able to divide and conquer.
Yes.
And you know, kids are really good at that, even from 2-3 years of age. They're really good at dividing and conquering. And she'll play up to you against her when it's convenient. She'll play up to you against him when it's convenient. She'll run to the grandparents when it's convenient. The problem is she may have gotten what she wants, but she hasn't gotten what she's needed. And there's something that I might offer down the road after we do something. In fact, I have a resource available. Joining us now is Nekomi Higgins. She's the Assistant Program Director of the Premier Treatment Center, Center for Discovery, which specializes in troubled, underachieving teens who struggle socially, academically, emotionally, and who need an intervention to stop the self-destructive pattern. Nekomi, talk to us about the program that you and I have discussed that might be appropriate for Brittany at some time in the future.
Yeah, Center for Discovery has been around for over 20 years. We've been helping families such as yours really navigate the struggles around depression, anxiety, addiction, most importantly, family conflict. And so through our family therapy program, we really work with you guys to not only explore, but confront the dynamics that are driving you guys apart and really fostering an environment of just disrespect and, again, disconnection. And then with Brittany, it's clear that she's hurting. It's clear that she's angry. And our focus with her is respecting the fact that she does want to be independent, but really helping her understand that her anger and her hurt is resulting in behaviors that are really only hurting her and making it harder for her to achieve her goals.
We're in our 16th season, and we've been able to work with people all over the country and have the ability to really reach out to the top programs in the country, and that's why Center for Discovery is here. They're top. And I have that in the arsenal of what can be used here. It's not time for that yet. And I'll tell you why it's not time for that. Because she would come home to the same toxic environment that she has left. And this has to change. Today's show is almost over, but we are hard at work on tomorrow's show and beyond. And we are always looking for